Currently, over 500 Korean companies are doing business in India, expanding investment and providing quality jobs. Thus far, this activity has centered on automobiles, electronics, and textile industries, but going forward, we'll expand our cooperation into various areas, including shipbuilding, medical devices, and food processing. Furthermore, the Indian government is also planning to build 100 smart cities and construct industrial corridors to link the major cities, and it is our wish to participate in these large-scale infrastructure projects as well. In our industrialization process, Korea has built much infrastructure and new cities, and we have accumulated technological expertise and rich experiences. India is renowned for world-class basic sciences and software technology, while Korea is prominent in applied technology and hardware. If we can bring our strengths together, then our two countries can lead the fourth industrial revolution era together.